Ron is still setting up, so. Ron. What you're saying is that somebody needs to learn how to wrap cords so that they aren't a noodle and spaghetti when you go to unwrap them? Maybe we'll have a class. Samba. No wonder it's also called So Nice. That's easier to say.
Thank you.
All right, that was Summer Samba. We're going to bebop a little bit now, tuned by Tad Dameron, entitled Lady Bird.
Thank you.
Ladybird by the great Tad Dameron. Before I introduce the group, or before I do the next tune, how about I introduce the group? On drums, we have Alan. On clarinet, we have Erica. Arnie is playing alto saxophone. Ron is on guitar. And making his debut performance here at Ryle's Jazz Club, we have Hatch on piano. Next up, we're going to do a tried and true standard called How High the Moon. Thank you. Somehow it worked out that both of my two groups are ending with a calypso tune. Okay, this band is going to end with a much harder calypso than the other band did. Lots more chords, okay? Much more difficult form, okay? Not just eight bars repeated back and forth in the key of C, all right? So, in case anybody's out there is keeping score. All right, this is a tune written by the great McCoy Tyner entitled Island Birdie. I stole our version from the great drummer Elvin Jones. Island Birdie by McCoy Tyner. Thank you. All right, Hatch, Ron, Arnie, Erica, and Alan. Thursday at 7:30. Thank you.